North Sydney Boys High School was founded in 1915 and is an academic selective all-boys high school that boasts high levels of achievement in the school certificate and the high school certificate. Despite being located just north of the city, North Sydney Boys has a number of courtyard, quads and open regions, including the B Quad, Kill Street Lawns, the Science Quad, the Miller Street Lawns, and various other open environmental areas. Whether you prefer walking around, playing around, or you just prefer sitting around, the North Sydney Boys environment provides students with versatility and flexibility, and a wonderful setting to study at. The North Sydney Boys School Hall has recently undergone renovation and is now capable of accommodating the school over 940 students. The hall is often used for the presentation of music performances, such as music nights and musicals, and various assemblies, such as the prefect induction ceremony. Though the size of North Sydney Boys is indefinitely smaller than many other schools, the school has still been able to make room for a new building, J Block, which provides new visual art rooms, music rooms, and industrial art workshops. North Sydney Boys are also one of the only schools that offer over 100 student-use computers school-wide, all running under one network. Academically, North Sydney Boys performs at an exceptionally high level, being ranked as one of the top boys' schools in the state. North Sydney Boys offers a wide range of subjects that are led by highly qualified teachers in classrooms optimized for maximum learning and understanding. The first year at North Sydney Boys High School provides an opportunity for students to study a wide range of subjects, preparing students for a successful high school career. North Sydney Boys understands the value of friendships, which is why peer support groups are offered in Year 7 to present opportunities of friendship and a sense of belonging. Students in Year 7 are offered a range of subjects, including English, mathematics, history, geography, design and technology, including woodwork, metalwork, and food tech, as well as covering computing studies, visual arts, music, and other subjects including science, PD Health PE, and languages including French, Indonesian, German, Japanese, and Latin. Though North Sydney Boys may strive academically, sports and outdoor education are also compulsory components of school life at North Sydney Boys. With cabinets full of sporting awards and trophies, and a history of famous sportsmen who attended North Sydney Boys, sporting is not taken lightly, with grade sport, falcon sport, and recreational sport on offer. Grade sport and falcon sport are competition levels of sporting that represent the school. Often held on Wednesdays and Saturdays, these competition sports offer students a means of a healthy lifestyle and an extracurricular activity for students to enjoy. Competition sports include cricket, soccer, tennis, water polo, and volleyball. Recreational sports offer a more relaxed, leisurely form of sporting and are held on Wednesday afternoons and include a wide variety of sporting choices ranging from surfing, golf, ice skating, table tennis, and bowling to fencing, taekwondo, swimming, badminton, and squash. North Sydney Boys strongly supports outdoor education and presents it through the PD Health and PE curriculum and school camps that are held every year, which are designed to encourage a challenge by choice mentality. These camps can offer tent accommodation with outdoor activities including canoeing, and bushwalking. Also, other extracurricular activities offered by the school include music groups and ensembles. These groups often meet up before school, during school, or after school to rehearse and prepare for performances such as music nights and musicals. These music groups include the orchestra, junior and senior bands, choirs, concert bands, and jazz ensembles. North Sydney Boys is an excellent school for young men with a strong education and lots more to offer in a wonderful environment.